Everything you're asking God for, it has to be written down. This is not a theory. It's in your Bible. Habakkuk 2 and 2. It says, write the vision and make it plain so that he who reads it will run to it. And even though it tarry, that means take a long time.